come to you a sinner, and I humbly repent for my sins. I believe that Jesus is Lord. I believe you raised him from the dead. I will ask that Jesus come in my life and be my Lord and Savior. I receive Jesus to take control of my life and that I may live for him and this day forth. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for saving me with your precious blood. In Jesus' name, amen.
She was a camel. I wanna ride like Arabians, pushing low for Mercedes Benz. Hello, my name is Kendrick. She said, no, you're handsome. Whispered in my ear, disappeared, then found her dancing. Sierra had played in the background. The parade music we made had us all wearing shades now. Cool. Where you stay? She said, down the street from Dominguez High. Okay, I know that's borderline Compton or Paramount. Well, is it Compton? No, she replied, then quickly start batting her eyes. I strictly had one of her thighs around me. 17 with nothing but pussy stuck on my mental. My motive was rather sinful. What you trying to get into? She didn't tell, just gave me her next tale. Dropped the number, we chirped the whole summer, and well, the summer had passed, and now I'm liking her. Conversation we having probably enticing her. Who can imagine? Maybe my actions will end up wifing her. Love or lust, regardless what fuck has to trife in us. It's deep rooted, the music of being young and dumb. It's never muted, in fact it's much louder where I'm from. We know a lot about each other, her mother was a crack addict. She lived with her granny and her younger two brothers. Her favorite cousin Demetrius is a reputable. Family history of game banging did make me skeptical. But not enough to stop me from getting a nut. I wanna come over, what's up? That's what I told her soon as this episode. A Martin go off, I'm trying to get off. I was a heat like a cactus, my tactics of being thirsty probably could hurt me, but fuck it, I got some heart. Grandma, mama, keys, hopped in the car, then the old bar. So now I'm down Rosecrans in the caravan, passing Alameda, my gas meter hit need of a pump. I got enough to get me through the traffic jam. At least I hope, cause my pocket's broke as a promise, man. I'm thinking about that sex, thinking about her thighs, or maybe kissing on her neck, or maybe what position's next. Sent a picture of her titties blowing up my text. I looked at them and almost ran my front bumper into Corvette. Enthused by the touch of a woman, she's a masseuse, and I'm a professional porn star, went off the goose. I had a fifth in the trunk like Curtis Jackson for ransom. I'm hoping to get her loose like an Uncle Luke anthem. I'm two blocks away, 250 feet and six steps from where she stays. She waving me across the street. I pulled up, a smile on my face, and then I see two niggas, two black hoodies. I froze as my phone rang.
Please leave your message for 323. Record your message after the tone.
Kendrick, where you at? Damn, I'm sitting here waiting on my van. You told me you was going to be back in 15 minutes. I got to go to the county building, man. These kids ready to eat. I'm ready to eat. Shit. I got to get them food stamps. Come on now. You on your way or what? I hope you ain't out there messing with them damn hood rats out there, shit. Especially that crazy-ass girl, Sherane. And plus, you got school tomorrow. You keep fucking around in them streets, you ain't going to pass to the next grade. 11th grade.
Is that Kendrick on the phone?
Your daddy's calling about some damn dominoes. He wanna holler at you too. Go ahead, Kenny. Go. Shit.
Hello? Yeah, where my motherfucking dominoes at?
Kenny.
What?
I'm on his voicemail. Damn fool.
Oh.
Shit.
Yeah, where my motherfucking dominoes at? Domino. It's the second time I actually bring my fucking dominoes.
Give me the damn phone. Shit, don't hang up. Damn, let me
see.
Kendrick, when you get this message, man, call me back.
Yard.
I need to know when you're gonna bring back my damn car. This man fussing about some damn dominoes. It ain't all that serious. Oh, damn dominoes. Shit, I'm gonna miss my damn appointment. Fuck. Fuck some damn dominoes. Nobody wanna hear that.
Nobody wanna hear your ass. Matter of fact, cut my motherfucking oldies back on. You're killing my motherfucking vibe.